My name is Matthew Fernandes. I work for NACAD, that's the Aircraft Division of the Navy, and I work on F-18 weapons testing. So I work to integrate new weapons onto the F-18 platform. I went to college, to the University of Maryland of College Park, where I studied aerospace engineering. I went there for 3 years, and right now I'm actually pursuing a master's in systems engineering through Naval Postgraduate School.